church up today. All right, all right. Good morning, church up today. I don't know about you, but me and the gospel truth, we come in this morning to praise the Lord. We want to know, are you ready? Are you ready? Well, here we go. Here we are. Let's get on one accord. Leave all your problems on the outside. To be consumed with the Holy Ghost fire. Open up your mouth and lift the name of Jesus higher.
Are you ready for your blessing?
Are you ready?
Are you ready for your miracle?
For the chains that come from the enemy are utterly destroyed when the praise is ringing. So say,
hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
He's exalted forever. So
let the praise begin.
before. When all of that frustration comes beating on the door, I know that I'm a prisoner to all my father has so dear. I know that I'm a hostage to all his hopes and fears. I wish I could have told him in the living years. Oh, crumble bits of paper filled with imperfect thoughts, stealing conversations. I'm afraid that's all we've got. You say you just can't see it. It says it's perfect sense. We just can't get agreement in this present tense. We all talk a different language, talking in defense. Say it loud. Hey!
this is a temple. The God we love abides here. And we are standing in his presence on holy ground. We are standing on holy ground. And I know there are all around. Let us praise him. Praise God now. Praise him anyhow, for we are standing in his presence on holy ground. In his presence, I know there is joy beyond all measure. Still be found. Ooh. For when we have a need, I know he's still the answer. Oh, yes, he is. Reach out.